So we will go then for the girls class 4x100m relay. St. Jay went 8.5, has followed quite well. Already gaining on Excelsior, they head on to the back stretch now. Veer Technica in 8.7, looks good too. It is the teams with yellow and green in their colours who are storming on the back stretch. Every now in lane number 3, also look to be flying. Cross 4 girls, 4x1s. St. Jay will hit to the front now and looks to take complete command with every now in trying to come back on the inside. It is St. Jay, they would have won class 3 just now. Every now in would have seen their dominance broken in class 3. As we see St. Jago coming fast to the line with Aaron Allen on the inside trying to get back. St. Jago will not be denied. He'll get the win ahead of Aaron Allen. And look at that finish from Veertech. They have just picked third, just between Immaculate and Excelsior. 47.28. Just 0.05 of a second off the record. Aaron Allen 47.97 in second. And Veer Technical with a brilliant run on anchor, 48.896 for third.
Now, your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. This is a message from the police. They're asking the driver of car license. Plate number 4156JM, 4156JM, is a Honda Fit. They're parked over by the police station and they're asking you to come and remove your car immediately. Honda Fit 4156JM. Emmanuel Archibald.